just barely old enough to fight. He left his home in North Carolina on a cold September night. Boy, a rifle, neither powder nor a bomb, just a flag that he would carry, swore he never let it fall. Now that home in North Carolina surely feels so far away, now that he lay forever silent in that cold West Virginia clay. While their boots kept perfect time, hear the sound of distant cannons echo down the mountainside. They can strike down any man. When his soul flew on to Jesus, there were no blood stains on his hands. Now that home in North Carolina surely feels so far away, now that he lay forever silent in that cold West Virginia clay. Remain forever silent in that cold.